Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Syarian Agung, and in here I want to tell you about coronavirus. Coronavirus is a virus that attacks the respiratory system. This disease caused by a viral infection is called COVID-19. Coronavirus can cause the disorder of respiratory system, acute pneumonia, until death. And at this moment, I will give you the best way how to preventing the COVID-19 spread. First, avoid to gather in crowded place. Second, use a mask when you go out from home. The third, wash your hand with the soap or hand sanitizer. The fourth, do the activity in each home. And the last but not least, prayer, because prayer is the extraordinary weapon to fighting the virus. I think it's all of my discussion about coronavirus. I wish you all safe and healthy. And I'm sorry if there are any mistake in my speech. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.